Establishing battlefield.
Hell, stand by. It's about time.
How are ya? Noxis Flak here, and welcome to another StarCraft II, the Heart of the Swarm campaign mission. We just completed another evolution mission, which are really short. We did that yesterday, and we're about to start our first mission on the planet that I'm calling Hoth. While this loads, don't forget to like the video, don't forget to subscribe to see more. And I think I've said it enough, but I have a playlist of all my StarCraft missions if you want to go watch your favorite one. Alright, here we are on Definitely Hoth. Let's check the mission select button.
Nefash moved her brood into these ice valleys to fight the Protoss. It is unknown if she will join you willingly.
I'm gonna go ahead and assume she won't. But we could get a roach.
This moon has pockets of intense cold called flash freeze storms. One such storm is approaching. It will push temperatures down so fast that almost all thermal energy will be lost. The storm will pass quickly, but while it is here, your troops will be frozen in place.
I can sense indigenous creatures nearby. Their matriarchs have powerful essence, strong enough to help us adapt to this cold. Yes? The swarm never rests. I have to find an Ursidon matriarch and get her essence. What is it now? You have my attention.
Oh goodness, this is a pretty cool mission. Let's wait a second.
This world is...
This Zerg is feral. It is not under the control of any higher entity.
Who asked you? There's another feral roach. Something is very wrong. Swarm never rests.
Yeah, let's see what that is. That's very wrong.
Let's get this over with.
The flash freeze is near.
I just have to find an Ursidon matriarch. Push ahead.
The flash freeze has arrived. Your troops are frozen.
These Ursidon, led by Matriarch, strong essence. Once local essence assimilated, Swarm will resist flash freeze.
Flash freeze is passing.
Speak quickly. Yes? The swarm never rests. Swarm hunger. What is it now?
Essence assimilated. Swarm resistant to flash freeze.
Cool.
Excellent. And now I can sense Nefasha's hive cluster nearby.
Injured roaches able to burrow. Regain health.
The swarm never rests. Fasha's brood. The Protoss must have wiped them out. I'll awaken this hive cluster for the swarm.
The Protoss sense the awakening. They are aware of our presence.
The Queen of Blades. What has happened to you? Frail and human.
Protoss. I wondered when you'd show yourselves.
We must inform Securus. They will send the Golden Armada. They will destroy you.
Isha, tell me the Protoss are out of range of Securus.
They are, my queen. However, the Protoss have silent spires that can amplify their psionic communication.
Then we destroy those spires before the Protoss can activate them.
That was a lot of information. Okay, let's start with Econ.
Additional matriarch essence nearby. If collected, swarm can become more efficient in flash freeze.
I do like an efficient swarm. If I have a chance, I will hunt down some matriarchs.
All right, well, for now, I need an economy. So our overlords are now providing double the, or 50% more supply. So because of that, we don't need to buy as many, which is nice.
Brave Rosa, slow her down. Take the fight to her.
That's fine. You can do that if you want.
Protoss approaching the Hive Cluster. The Protoss will be vulnerable until it passes.
Oh, wow.
The Protoss are defenseless. Attack now.
Right. That was poorly timed, Protoss.
This world is mine. Get going. Let's get this over with.
Maybe I should have attacked during the flash freeze. I'll acknowledge that. Yeah, so once we hit 24 workers, I'm gonna fill up these. And then we can start building an army. A decent amount of resources.
Flash freeze storm is fading.
Next flash freeze in 2 minutes, okay. Interesting. Melees. You are all control group one. That should be all of those that we need. Insta Overlord, already happy about that decision.
Attention.
In a few moments, there will be a flash freeze.
Speak quickly. The swarm hungry.
All right, let's
get this over with. Get going. advantage. Destroy the Protoss.
There's not much time.
There we go. Oh, so I can get more resources here. I can build a second base.
The swarm never rests. One down.
Even if you destroy our spires, we will get word to Securus.
Isha, drop a hatchery at this location. I need the swarm. Not much time. Push ahead. Let's get this over with. This world is mine. Nothing stands in my way. The swarm never rests.
Our forces are under attack.
So more of it.
Flash Freeze Storm is fading.
Matriarch essence useful. Visibility during flash freeze increased.
Push ahead.
Yeah, it's underpowered, so we shouldn't be super worried about it.
What is it now?
A lot of resources at our disposal.
The swarm never rests. Exactly does that mean? How afraid should I actually be? Speak quick.
Flash freeze coming in soon.
What is it?
Start heading in.
Push ahead. Get going. The Protoss are defenseless. Attack now. Nefash, I didn't have much hope of finding you alive at this point. The Protoss will pay many times over.
Yeah, just walk on in. So that's that.
Out with it.
48 more seconds. Let's make this count, people.
Swarm hungers.
Out with it. contact the power supply.
You have my attention.
It's no use, Karen. Shakuras will destroy you.
Nothing stands in my way.
Flash Freeze will be here soon. The Flash Freeze storms are getting shorter. It will be harder to take advantage of the storms.
There's not much time.
That's a game mechanic. You're not tricking me. That's the end of that, and then the rest of you can be zerglings, but you're not going to join the main group just yet.
Let's get this over with.
The Protoss forces are now frozen.
Get going.
Yes, the temptation is real, but we're still gaining benefits from waiting a bit.
Matriarch essence assimilated. Swarm perfectly adapted to fight in flash freeze storms.
Nothing stands in my way. The swarm never rests.
Imagine being stationed here. Yeah, you'll be frozen for a bit. It's just part of the job.
Retreat until the next storm hits.
Now why should we retreat until the next storm hits, though? Is it because there are...
wait for a flash freeze before attacking this heavily fortified location.
Oh, fine, but I'm not happy about it. Yeah, there are range units, so I gotta upgrade that, yeah. Yep. We don't have the flyer building upgrades yet. Fair enough. Join the swarm.
In a few moments, there will be a flash freeze.
Yep, we got 25 seconds, and then they're all gonna freeze again. That is a good time for us. So all the units I'm building are gonna take very little time to make. Get over there! Here we go.
Speak quickly.
Two seconds, we're running behind.
A flash freeze storm has hit.
Nothing stands in my way.
I like how these creatures just like come on out during the flash freeze.
There's not much time.
And they're also attacking the Protoss and us. That's really funny.
Get going.
Retreat this time.
The swarm never rests. Swarm hungers. Get this over with.
Protoss expedition will be unable to contact Shakuras.
Now they have to deal with us.
All right, let's continue. That's totally Hoth. You're not changing my mind on this one. I'm so convinced of it. How could it not be? How could it be anything else?
We captured a prisoner in the wastes and subdued her, my queen. She says she is a researcher.
I didn't order you to take prisoners.
Abathur requested it. He wants to dissect her.
What's the point? He won't be able to use Protoss genetic material.
He likes to try.
Actually, keep her alive for now. I might find a use for her.
That is a bit weird, but that is going to be the end of the video today. Tomorrow we will go through all of these conversations, including our Protoss captive, and then we will do another mission, and it looks like it'll be an evolution mission. This has been Noxis Flak, and I will see you.